This is Duke University.
The idea of using virus to fight cancer is not new at all. It is at least 100 years old, if not much older.
So it's not like we took any old virus and used it in this context. This is actually a virus that not only is designed to attack tumor cells because of the specific poliovirus receptor, but it's also a virus that has been genetically engineered to be both toxic to the tumor, but safe to the normal brain and the normal spinal cord. In addition to that, we think that this poliovirus has a very unique relationship with the immune system and is able to stimulate the immune system in multiple different ways, leading perhaps to the immune system coming in secondarily and attacking other tumor cells that may not be killed directly by the virus.
With this approach, most people's response, and I do understand this, is, are you crazy? Poliovirus? Well, we are throwing everything we got at these tumors, and we have to even get more aggressive on our research effort, because for every patient where we have successes, we have others where we don't. So this spurs us on to work even harder, and there's no time for celebration. It's our job to learn how it works.